Hi, boys and girls. Happy Thursday. We're back in our math room, and we're going to check out some 10 frames today. We can use counters just like we did on Tuesday and Wednesday, but you can also use them on a 10 frame. So I'm going to show you our 10 frames in our math room. So I'm going to click here. I can see another one way over here. We're not going to use that one. We're going to hop over here. Now, when I click on this one here with the red and the blue circles, this is actually an app on your iPad. So you do not have to go into the math room to use this tool. You could actually use it right on your iPad because there's an app on there. So we're going to click in here. And it takes you to this screen. And this is exactly what it will look like on your iPad when you click on the app. So I'm going to show you how we can make 10 frames, and we use 10 frames to show numbers, just like we used counters to show numbers. So when you click over here, there's a bunch of different frames that you can choose from. We can use 5 frames, or we can use 10 frames. We're not going to use these 20 and 100 frames. Those are way too big for us. So I'm going to grab a 5 frame. Now a 5 frame can only show 5. So you can make lots of different numbers on a 5 frame by dragging these little counters over to it. So the first one I'm going to show is the number 1. And then maybe I want to show another number, so I have to go back over here and click a 5 frame. But look what it did. It covered up the number that I made already. So I have to click on it and slide it down. And there's the number, or there's the 5 frame that we can use. So now I think I might show the number 2. And look, it covered up that other one again, so I gotta make sure I go grab it. Now I'm gonna make the number 3. So do you see how to do that? I can make all different kinds of numbers using 5 frames, but the biggest number that I can make is the number 5 because it's a 5 frame. You can only show 5. Now I wanna show you, you don't always have to put your counters at the beginning of the 5 frame like I did. You can grab another one. And over here next to it, you can show a different way to make 1 on a 5 frame by grabbing another counter. So see how I put this one right here? It looks exactly the same as that one. I'm going to move it. I can still show 1 on a 5 frame. I'm just showing it in a different place. Let's grab another one. Now I'm going to show 2 on this 5 frame, but I'm going to move my counters to different spots. Look at that. Here's 2 and here's 2. They just look a little bit different, but I know that it's still 2 because I see 2 spaces filled in and 1, 2, 3 empty spaces and 1, 2, 3 empty spaces over here. So I know it's the same. Now I can do the same thing with 3. And maybe I'll put some counters in some different spots like this. Look at that. It's still 3. So those are our 5 frames. Now we can go over and we can grab some 10 frames and see how it covers them up. You got to make sure you pull it down. I'm going to use my blue counters this time. And maybe I'm going to make the number 4 on a 10 frame. Now I could still make 4 up here on a 5 frame, but I'm showing you that it's on a 10 frame this time. So I have 4 filled in boxes and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 empty boxes. Remember what I said, we can make 4 in a different way on a 10 frame too. It doesn't always have to look that way. So maybe I'll fill in the 4 corners. Still shows 4 because I have 4 filled in over here, 4 over here, and 6 empty boxes on both of those 10 frames. So today what you're going to do is I want you to practice making some different numbers. You can use the 10 frames or you can use the 5 frames. But what I want you to show me, let's pick 4 numbers just like I did. I want you to pick 4 numbers to make on the 10 frame or the 5 frame. And then next to it, I want you to show me another way you could show that number on the 5 frame or the 10 frame, just like I did. So I made the number 1 and I showed a different way to make 1. I made the number 2 and I showed a different way to make the number 2. I made the number 3 and a different way to make the number 3. And 4 and a different way to make the number 4. So I want you to choose 4 numbers that you want to make, and you don't even have to use 5 frames if you don't want to. You could use all 10 frames if you want to. It's totally fine with me, but we're not making any numbers bigger than 10. because we're using 5 and 10 frames. So then you're going to just take a screenshot of your iPad, and you can do that when you're in an app too. So you just press the home button and the little power button up at the top. Press them both at the same time until your screen blinks, and then your picture will save to your camera roll and you can send it to us through Schoology. So make 4 numbers and make sure you show them in 2 different ways. Have fun!